Welcome back, everyone, to Skylanders Trap Team. In the last episode, we unlocked a chunk of the academy, so we're going to go inside there before we do anything else. And, there's really not a whole lot going on right now. There are going to be some shops that open up as we go along.
Food?
Yes, although I don't think it really does anything right now. Oh no, it's blocked off by a vase. We can't go in there either.
I'm hungry.
Jesus. You're so hungry, you're summoning demons from hell. I'm scared. Alright, if I remember right, this guy's the trinket store.
Oryx little shop of oddities, curios, and assorted bric-a-brac.
I was wondering how I triggered that. Location. It's about to get a lot more purple.
Smashing! Now let's just see what items I have for you today.
Okay, yes, trinkets. Lock puzzle key. We don't need that. Cyclops trinket. Ah. I am getting that because it is cute. And a bubble blower and a medal of heroism. Ooh, a flight attendant hat. So, wow, that was a jump in cost. 50? 25,000. But I will buy the bellhop hat. So now I'm going to put on both of my clothes because I am going to be a pretty princess or something. Wait, where's the hat?
Pretty princess compensator?
Yep. Oh, there it is. Bellhop hat.
I look absolutely striking.
Jesus. All right.
I'm going to cut you down to size.
You like his little backpack now? Look at his googly eye. Look at that backpack.
I like it enough to take it.
Do you want to buy anything or do you want anything? You have most of the money. You should
Welcome
buy the rest of the shit that he's got for sale.
Oryx little
other than the storm
oddities,
hat, of course.
Curios and assorted bric-a-brac, now in its new location.
Yes, asshole. Please talk
Snatching.
Faster.
Now
I don't know
what
the button is to skip their
I
dialogue.
Today.
It's a little obnoxious. Yeah, you can buy all that shit. You don't have to put it on. I am a completionist and I want all the hats and trinkets. Which, I think since we've got at least something of every element, we can get all the hats and trinkets, but we cannot get the lighter dark monsters, which isn't a big deal. Yay, thank you! Now we have stuff! Alright, let's get out of here. Oh yeah. Good job. Cut open a box or a cupboard and got 7 monies. What is this? What is the arrow? Oh, that leads to a money pit. Yep, it's just a little platformer. We can do money pit stuff. And we only get to try this once per whatever. So, yep, okay, now we can't do it again. Until the next time. You are saying very little, the Akamura.
Sorry, I'm bebopping around. I'm letting my actions speak for me.
By cutting everything inside and
I'ma cut your butt. I'ma cut your butt.
I see.
Bring me the butt. I'ma cut it.
Alright.
I'ma cut the butt.
That's whoa. Alright, Chaos. Suggested levels 2 to 6. So I am underleveled for this, so the Akamura is gonna be doing quite a lot of work here. Uh oh. Oh no!
No!
Hold on, everyone.
No!
It's okay. Things will fix themselves. Shortcut is not gone forever, I promise.
But what if? He's my baby. I need him.
He's your baby now?
Yes, we are going to be sleeping with him in the bed because he's a baby.
That sounds incredibly painful, and also we might break him.
Oh yeah, he hurts.
And that excites you.
I was messing around with him earlier, and I
guess I'm just going to leave all this in. Go ahead.
I stabbed myself in the leg.
What?
What?
Uh-oh.
Why?
Ouch. Okay, it's going to be a 2-second screen wipe for you guys, but for us, it's going to be about 2 hours. Hang on a minute. Come on, baby. Don't glitch this time.
Taking it easy on you so far, Skylanders. But now, prepare to meet the horrible doom that you so evilly deserve!
From now on, you will need specific elements to build towers. Move a Skylander near a tower spot and activate it to create a tower.
Build phase.
Alright, since I like tough luck anyway, I'll sub out Torch. Okay. You want to try Snapshot?
Can we only build one?
Yeah, there's one tower per round.
Oh, okay, then let me put Shortcut back on. Oopsie.
So, for you guys, it has been, wow. Yeah, for the fans, it's been 2 seconds. We always do 2 second screen wipes. For us, it has been a little more than 24 hours because...
Yeah.
We were so bummed out about losing all that progress that we only did about half of it last night. And now we're doing... so today, after the Akamura went... Oh, I guess we can do both.
Skylander from the water.
Never mind. I apologize.
No, you're fine.
So...
Wow.
Now after you build it, you can put Shortcut back there if you really want to. You just, yeah, I'm just gonna
I should
keep
really,
tough luck in
I should
here.
Really build Snapshot, though.
Yup. That's what we have the army for. Alright. Are we ready to throw the event switch?
Yes.
Of doom?
Of boom.
So, yes. So it has been a while for us because we both got super bummed out about how much progress we lost. But the nice thing is we didn't lose any character progress. That's attached to the right. Since character progress is attached to the toys, so we didn't have to worry about that. But we lost all of our story progress, and hopefully that doesn't happen again. Because I'm not entirely sure I would be able to tolerate it if that happened again. We need to split up a little bit more. This is a lot harder than it is in single player, apparently. Do you see how I know which portal they're coming out of?
Yes.
Okay.
We did it.
Yep, this wave anyway.
What are you doing? Stop.
Towers upgraded.
So, and we did skip a couple things when we just went through it, but...
do you want to do the stand near? Or
what?
We
have to be fluid because we don't know where they're coming out of at first.
No, stand near the things, or is that only possible in the heat of battle?
Did you really think nice camera.
Thank you.
I really wanted to see Snapshot's armpit.
There we go. Everyone wants to see Snapshot's armpit.
So, I am loud. I am trying to do hot volume tests. Oh god. Not even paying attention. But anyway, yes, we can stand near them, but we don't have to. Like, we can stand near them anytime to heal them if they need help. Ooh, 6 waves
it's
remaining.
Hunting time.
Is it hunting time? But unfortunately, part of the problem with now being here this today is my nose is congested. So I'm going to be sniffing a little bit. And I don't like sniffing. As we all know and have established from previous series. Oh, good gosh. But I will say this. I didn't encounter any glitches when I played my solo file, so I don't know what's going on. But unfortunately, in case you didn't see it, that global file issue wiped even my single-player save. So I'm a wee bit sad right now.
Oh,
you didn't see that?
I didn't.
Oh, it wiped everything.
Oh.
So, but it's okay, because now I get to play with you, and so things are okay. We'll catch back up to that spot again.
Yay!
I just wish there was a backup file. There might be, in fact, like... Because usually the PlayStation 4 uploads everything to, Whoa! Ah, Snapshot got taken down.
Yep, he sure did.
I heard the alarm. Oh, you're bringing in the heavy hitter.
Yep.
There's some asshole over
here
with lots
of
doom.
Hurry, Skylander!
Alright. You alright? Tower got a little... Oh, shoot, I didn't even notice Tough Luck got taken down. Come on out, Laura Bailey.
Put in the genie.
Laura Bailey will be our hero. See, this is why you need an army, because the more Skylanders you have during the tower defense, the better, because I can't revive anybody who's been taken down. You are fucked up right now, Shortcut.
I sure am.
But there's a pretzel, so you can heal up now.
Pretzel?
Yeah. There you go. You're still pretty wounded. You may want to either switch out or be careful.
Tasty, tasty.
But we are also doing this under leveled, because you're supposed to be like level 6 to 9 to do this.
No, so, that explains a lot.
Yep. So not only are we under leveled, but we're on hard because we have an army, and that's why I thought hard would be okay.
I was gonna say, don't worry about Shortcut, because I got skills.
Yes. All right, I'm heading to the left portal. All
right.
The right portal is also open. Oh yeah, that's what we need on top of everything. These little guys, the towers can take them down pretty well. We just have to be careful of the heavies when they arrive. In fact, I could probably just hang back here for a minute. Yeah, careful there, Shortcut. I guess you could tag in the slobber trap if you really wanted to. Wow, these guys are angry.
Wave complete.
Never a dull moment.
Well, at least we're cleaning up the rewards here from the mystery box of doom. And there
mystery
should be a
box.
There should be another pretzel or something down here. Wow, there wasn't. Shortcut's about to wait before hitting it. Let's see if there's a food in any of these barrels. Nope. There is one more barrel over here. Nope. Well, Shortcut's gonna have some problems in a second. Alright, ready?
Yep. I was gonna say, that's what these little babies are for.
Not to mention, are the rest of our army here sitting beside us. Three more waves. Oh my god. Yeah, what I usually do is I just hang out when there are level 3 towers, because the little things just die instantly. Oh my god, ridiculous. Ah, careful!
I'm trying!
Don't get squished! Watch out that heavy on the right. Oh, I got him. I didn't realize you had wandered that far over. Ah, heal our tower!
I did. They're healed.
Are. I'm gonna hang back a little bit. Oh, pizza. Yes, okay, we got a little bit of hit points back.
Oh, thank god.
Things are getting a little real here. Oh no, you don't. Troll, imp, ogre, monster thing. Frickin' die, jeez, holy crap.
Watch out, Ninjini.
Fully regenerate. There is no omelet without eggs. Or some shit.
Woo, we did it!
Did we? Was that the last wave?
Power fully regenerated.
I think we got one more.
Oh, healed. Yep, there's at least one wave left. You can see our mystery box of doom doesn't regenerate health between waves, so we really have to do pretty well on these. It's so fun, it's so chaotic.
It is.
And I keep sniffing to the mic and I'm apologizing. Or I apologize. Two more waves. This one and the next one. Alright, just hang back, let the towers do the work here. Snapshot is actually really useful for this, since he's ranged. Like, this, during all of these, the ranged fighters are always the best.
Oh, why am I not using...
I don't know. Do whatever you gotta do. Ow. Just took a bomb to the forehead. Doing alright over there?
Yep.
Okay. But yeah, ranged attacks are the best if you can. Ninjini is pure melee. There's really not much I can do here. That's bad. I still don't even know what that does. Oh yeah, you're demon summoning? Yes, that is
Yeah, it's a very effective blocker. Why am I not using it? Oh, Jesus.
Oh yeah, you can tag in. That'll at least, or tag out. That'll... Shit. No, you guys don't. Yeah, I need help at the right tower. It's clear. Woo!
We did it!
We need a deep dish pizza, goddammit. What if I just start... Okay, next time we go to Taco Bell, and we're waiting in Taco Bell for our food, I'm going to do what Ninjini just did.
What was that?
While we're waiting for the food, I'm gonna do this. While we're standing in the lobby.
Wow, why?
Because I like embarrassing you. Alright, next wave.
Final wave.
I'm so glad I didn't have face cam, because I just demonstrated that instead of actually, like... Because for the YouTube cut, I'm going to intersperse the... why am I standing in front of your blocker? Anyway, for the YouTube cut, I'm going to intersperse what she was doing, but... I just had to physically demonstrate it to you, and now I am embarrassed. Oh man, these guys have a ton of hit points now. I'm genuinely curious if it's because we're playing on multiplayer, or if, wow, that is an effective blocker. I'm curious if we're, if it's because we're playing multiplayer, or if it's because we're on hard or both.
Sorry, I gotta keep my distance.
No, you're fine. I am out. Alright, well, time to bring in my next ranger, who is sadly a level 1. But he's all I got for ranged attacks, so...
Eat this!
That's Fry.
That is Fry. Thank you, I was just about to say that. Yeah, there we go. Wow. Hold on, pausing. I'm cheating. I'm cheating, because he's still at level 10. So, I'm going to be good for the fans.
We love you, which is why we're nerfing ourselves.
So...
Eat this!
Exactly. Now, we did not reset ourselves after the glitch, because we wanted to rush it, but food fight was not part of the original crew. You had one hit point left.
I did.
Pizza. Oh, six tower.
What I'm doing?
I'm just... Don't mind me. We good? Oh my god! Suck it, Invader Zim Chaos. Chaos Zim. Ah, treasure. Oh god, all the treasure.
Don't think for one second that you've outcrafted my crafty evil craftiness, Sky Lamos.
Excuse me?
I will personally crush you in my next ultimate evil challenge!
Well then.
Box.
Yep. Hi.
Box.
I don't know why they bother putting Persephone there, since we have to go back to the academy anyway. But whatevs. That is all a fuck ton of money. Level up. I think I just leveled up twice. Yep, I'm at level 3 now. Well, like I said, great place for grinding. Yup, I'm gonna... Oh, you can finish him off, too. Alright, so... God damn it. We found the skip button. I don't remember if I said that on the when we were recording, but we finally found the skip button for skipping cutscenes and such. So, probably our total time... getting back up to this position wasn't 2 hours, but
yeah.
It sure as hell felt like it.
It sure did.
And I am done. All right. All right.
My turn.
Your turn.
Ready Stop. For another magical.
And you still only have, like, yep, one last thing to do.
It's locked off.
Oh, we have to find the soul gem.
Oh, fuck.
We'll find it. No worries.
Well, in that case...
Oh, you're gonna... Okay.
Let's try our mystery man.
But you don't have the money for him.
out of sight.
I know, I don't. He's cool.
And we will see just how cool he is. What? Two magic Skylanders collected and we get a bonus? Oh, God, there's an eyeball in his staff.
Oh.
Well, we're going to deal with this son of a bitch in the next... Sorry, Enigma. Sorry. But we're going to deal with him and all sorts of other weird shit in the next episode. Hope you guys are loving it. We're going to keep going even though it's been 24 hours.
Just
thanks.
Imagine the eye is sentient and it's like his first day and he's like, oh, there's so much to see. Look at all the colors.
Okay, you're kind of terrifying me.
Did I make the eye cute?
No, you made it kind of scary.
But he's just a baby.
Thanks for watching, everyone. We will see you tomorrow for another episode after I see this hat. We must do the hat first. It's a bubble. Oh, it's an instant bubble up. That's
useful.
Bye, everyone.
Say bye, I. Yeah, he's saying bye.